you boys are having trouble with that turbine wheel. My baby will only take parts from exotic vehicles. Regular parts won't cut it. But if you head under the scramble crossing, there's a car show going on. I figured KK would have known that, though.
I would. Let's go check it out, I guess.
She sure does sound full of herself.
Enjoying watching us struggle.
Well, you... You are pretty funny when you struggle.
Funny? If I'm in trouble, so are you. Got it? What's that?
So, why did Rinko say you'd know about that car show?
Not a clue. Boy was really into this car. I'll bet we can use this turbine wheel. All right, that's everything. Let's head back to the safe house and fix up the bike.
And so too to the lingering souls of the fallen.
I don't think you've ever mentioned your family before.
Because there's nothing worth mentioning.
I don't think you've ever mentioned your family before.
Because there's nothing worth mentioning.
Tell me sometime. I'll tell you something too.
Well, think about it. Hey, I'm...
Check out.
Erika again?
Yeah. It's another meeting point we set up in case things went south. Even if she couldn't meet up with Ed, it's possible she could have ended up there.
Gotcha. We'll check it out.
Thanks. Head to the roof of 429 then.
one day return to nothing. And so too do the lingering souls of the fog. However, why must all become nothing? Why do we think we cannot be saved? I do not seek power, nor the right to rule. I seek nothing but salvation. Salvation for all of you. I come bearing knowledge.
Truth be told, I'm a bit floored. I never expected you would rescue so many souls. It makes me want to scream. Enjoy mostly.
Use it well, kid. There she is.
Did she fall?
No, but she's headed somewhere. Don't lose sight of her. The psychic trail went to the roof of the hospital. Can't say I'm surprised she'd go for that place. Her mom was in the hospital a lot.
How about some green tea?
Tea? Guess that'll have to do.
We have to find the others out there.
Better at gliding.
Yeah, I'm getting there.
Voice recorder. Ed was here too. Damn. Erika's energy attracted them. That's all of them. You better grab that voice recorder.
Another search without much to show for it. Better report back to Rinko.
Thank you.
Well, that's not the face of someone with good news.
There was no sign she met up with her.
I see. She always did feel too responsible, like a weight around her. That's exactly why I didn't want her fighting.
You might be right, but...
Meaning?
None of us really knew everything. Let us know if you can remember anywhere else she might. I worry about her too, Rinko.
Okay, I'll let you know.
I'm gonna use your body. You're a regular ghost hunter now.
What's this?
Thank you.
Akito, let me take over for a little bit. I'll fix it.
Okay.
Should be good to go. We're charging into the lion's den. You ready for this? That's the Rinko. Oh, I know. Never holds back.
Would a secondhand shop really deal in something like that?
Lots of things end up on their shelves. Most folks wouldn't recognize it. If it's that corrupted, definitely worth checking out. What's the holdup? Well, better safe than... Sorry, I guess. Let's get anything we need. What's the holdup? Well, better safe than sorry, I guess.